guys know you eat in Mexico?
Oh yeah.
Bro. Panda Express and at an airport. But look at this, shit looks way better than America. I'm going back home. What do you rate the trip out of? Out of 10, what do you rate the trip?
Solid. 9.1.
No, bro, you're a 9.1.
9.1.
And what was the best part? Apart from that. Apart from that, what was the best part? Grand Oasis was, it's a cool hotel, but the food sucks, bro.
Absolute dog shit.
The food is so ass. He yacked like twice. I yacked zero times. Cause I'm a baller, I'm a G.
That's bad. They made it to the flight. Well, we got an hour and a half.
We're in the fire. Can we try to get the rest up?
Yeah. I can't eat this much, bro.
Because we barely ate this trip. We've mostly injected alcohol and nicotine. That nicotine don't help you.
Cigarettes.
Cigarettes.
And hookers.
I'm telling y'all, if y'all want to go to Mexico, I suggest y'all go. That shit's fire. A lot of shit you can, a lot of shit you can't do in the US, you can do here. That's all I'm gonna say. That's all I'm gonna say.
They literally, but they will sell you drugs at a pharmacy store. Look like a CVS.
CVS.
What you want, Adam?
Hey. So I was in a bathroom yesterday, right? At Mondo. This man said, you want coke? You want marijuana? What do you want?
Right, he said he wanted 70, bro, for a freaking little 4 grams. Look at his actions.
The motherfucker really offered me cocaine. He would be probably taxing I don't even know how much cocaine costs. I get my ass finessed. I don't do coke, bro. That shit is hell. The word. Never go to Congo. That's your ass, bro.
Told you, bro.
We wasted our first 2 nights going to Congo when we could have gone to Mandawa, bro. Actually, that's the only regret that I have, bro. Damn. That's the only regret that I have, bro. Congo bar is ass. The Coco Bongo beach party during the day, fire. Mandala fire. The city, trash.
Barely beer.
Feel
I think it's the alcohol. It ruined it, bro. The thing is, bro, I'm drunk, bro. The next day, I'll be eating like crazy.
I met my future wife in Cancun. Uh-huh. All right, I reached 8 minutes. We out of here. See y'all on the plane.
No cap.